Let's go out!
I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night.
So, tonight I am going out with my best friend Jennifer.
That's me.
And you know how whenever you're out at a bar or just a dance club or something, and you're talking to somebody, whether it's male or female, it always comes up what you do for a living or for profession or whatnot. So I decided that we are going to do like a little social experiment and see what both men and women think whenever someone that they're talking to that they may be into or just in casual conversation, what they think whenever that person tells them that they're unemployed and they don't have a job. What do you think, Jennifer?
I definitely think it's an important topic. Personally, I wouldn't date a guy who is unemployed. However, my boyfriend was unemployed when I first started dating him, so let me rethink that one.
She's shallow.
Just kidding.
Just leave it on me. Do it, and do it, and do it, do it, do it. Let's do it, let's do it.
I want to play. Can you offer me a full-time job?
Comes up, what do you do for a living? And he tells you, I don't have a job.
I think
run! Run away!
You don't need a job, you should be pregnant. Doing laundry.
Barefoot in the kitchen.
If she's
actively looking for something, if she's passionate about something, if she's following her dream, I'm cool with that. I mean, you can't be a couch potato. That's not cool at all. Or if you're not employed, but if you're following your dream, you want to be an actress, you want to be a whatever. And if you're doing stuff to make it happen, you're fine.
What do you do?
Callie. I am unemployed and I live with my parents right now.
Really?
The unemployment rate in the United States is 9% as of today. That's a statistic.
What do you think, or what would you think if a guy was like, I don't have a job right now?
In this economy, I certainly understand that some people might have lost employment, but I would understand that if they felt that they didn't have a job.
But I would want to know that they were motivated and wanted to have a job and wanted and you know, lost a job for a legitimate reason like the economy and, you know, were actively looking.
So you wouldn't want to be a sugar mama.
No.
No.
When a chick tells you that she'll have a job, what does that mean to you? Run?
I'm not buying her no drinks. She better be buying me some. I hope her parents got money.
It's not a turnoff. See, basically, I don't give a what a girl does. However, I just want to date a girl I'm a Southern guy, so I love to take a girl out and pay for everything. But, however, I want to buy a girl dinner because that's just who I am. That's what I want to do. Not because if I don't, like, feed her, she's not going to eat.
Closing time. Turn all of the lights on over every boy and every girl.
It is a little after 3, and we are just now getting back to Jennifer's house after a night out on the town. And we talked to a bunch of people and got a lot of interesting answers to the question of, is it a turnoff for you if the person you're talking to doesn't have a job? It was a great night. We had a lot of fun, and we'll do it again sometime.
Want to take me home?
Your camera sucks.
Yeah.
Hey,
you want a cameo? Yeah, here we go.